I wish I had more for you guys today in terms of a black or white answer. I wish we were here to announce that Kimo was going to continue his career, but we're going to announce neither. Kimo, we've been through a process here with our doctors and our medical staff where we really don't have any definitive answers. The one definitive we have is that Kimo will not play for a period of time here, meaning months, and we'll have a follow-up appointment probably somewhere early in the new year to basically show the progress that he's made with regards to the blood clots, and hopefully everything's clear, and then we move on to the next step. Whether Kimo will play or not, we don't know at this point. It'll be more of a wait and see how his clots have cleared up, and then kind of move along the process from there. First and foremost, as an organization, we're concerned about Kimo, his health, his family, and then secondly comes the hockey part. So we would never put him in danger. On the other hand, if we feel at that point that he is capable of playing, we'll certainly welcome him back later in the year, if we, assuming things go as we hope.
Hi, guys. Oh, that was loud. Hopefully everybody had a good summer. I was thinking about what should I say, but, you know, probably the easiest way is to go what happened and go from there. So I had a great summer until first week of August, and I was just having a little calf pain for 2 days. Went to a buddy of mine who's a doctor, and I thought I have a pull muscle, something like that. And it was really swollen. They sent me to the ultrasound specialist, and from there I was in the hospital pretty quick. So up until that point, I was really excited about this year and really put a good effort to play my last year really well. But then everything changed. Like Hexie said, you know, it's gonna take months to see if the clots are gone or they're still there. We don't know, nobody knows. And my desire is, obviously, I wanna play. But chance of me playing is really slim. That's the fact. But I'm ready to wait that chance to see how I feel. If I still have those clots in time, who knows when. But, you know, I've been seeing a lot of doctors and there's different opinions about it. But, you know, we all know I have a blood disorder in my family. So that's playing a big part moving forward. But again, we don't know. My desire is to play, but obviously, like Hexie said, I have to listen to doctors and see what's safe here. So we don't know anything else now, but just to wait and see.